Good morning, I'm meteorologist Michael White in the Fox 10 Storm Tracker Center. This is your weather webcast on Fox10TV.com for Friday. Dry across the Gulf Coast for the last several days, but today we'll at least see scattered thunderstorm opportunities back, and the coverage will get a little bit better this weekend. Weather headlines for your Friday morning, very humid as we start the day. This afternoon, very hot with a few storms in the mix, and then over the weekend, we're going to remain hot with scattered thunderstorm opportunities. On the future cast, you'll see we start off clear. We will see some additional clouds in the afternoon, and unlike the last few days, we'll at least see a few pop-up storms showing up. It's not going to be an overwhelming amount, but some are going to be showing up primarily inland and over to the west around parts of the panhandle, and will then die off overnight and into your Saturday. But the coverage will be better over the weekend. Highs will be in the mid to upper 90s all the way through Monday. Notice the coverage of rain and storms in the 30 to 50% range today through Monday. And then we will see the highs going down starting on Tuesday. The highs will slide into the low 90s. So although that's not really going to be cool, we will at least get some heat relief, and we will see about half the area getting at least one shower or storm per day starting on Tuesday. We'll keep you updated on your forecast throughout the rest of the day on Fox10TV.com, the Fox 10 News app, and all of our social media channels. Make sure you have yourself a fantastic Friday and a great weekend ahead.